שהסוף היה...
כן, כן,
ערפאת is running gangs of terrorists. He is not arresting any one of them, although he knows very well who are they. We send him and we gave him a list of those terrorists and he's doing nothing. Can the world say that they approve terrorism inside Israel and they are fighting terrorism all around the world? It will come back to them, because if somebody is really backing any kind of idea of terrorism, at the end, terrorism will meet him.
And I believe at this moment we need help. We need help of a third party. I hope that the Americans will immediately send an emissary to help us. And I hope that we can see some monitors on the ground to follow up the implementation, Americans, Europeans, whoever, in order to tell the world who's doing and who's not doing. It seems to me that Mr. Peres is facing a stiff opposition of the majority of the Sharon's government. These people are not giving him a chance.
הכניסה הזאת, אתה רואה? 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 אתה ר